everyone, and welcome to A Plus English. I'm Erin.
And I'm Elsie.
Do you collect your receipts, Elsie?
我收不收集发票还是收据 ？Yes, I do. 发票一定要收集的，因为我可能成为千万富翁。I want to win some money.
Yeah, me too. Have you ever won any money?
Yeah, but only $200. Do you collect receipts?
I do. Now, there was a long time that I didn't collect my receipts, though. I just put them in the charity box or just threw them away. I don't do that anymore, though. Now, I save all my receipts and my friends, too, if I can.
So, have you won anything?
Nothing big. 200 NT here and there, sometimes more than one in 1 month, but that's it.
So are you going to keep trying?
Of course! Someday I'll be a millionaire!
Doesn't all that paper bother you, though?
Of course not!
Really?
Nope, because there's a new way to collect receipts now, without any paper.
Oh.
And that's what today's article is all about, so let's find out what it is right now.